Tracy, a lot of this trip was kind of a spiritual journey for you. How was it for you meeting Monk Hogan?
It was a turning point in my life. It was both spiritual awakening as well as lightning rod of my moving forward with a purpose in life. Perhaps more than having one place to live, that experience rocketed my life to a place of me being in control.